Welcome back to my channel. My name is Marlene Mendoza and I am a music teacher and a rock musician. So today I'm going to react to NIGHTWISH's song called The Greatest Show on Earth Live. This was recommended by you guys, so looking forward to listening to this song. Just based on the title, I'm assuming it's gonna be the greatest show on earth. And I know we're missing live shows a lot, so I think this is gonna be a great video to watch during this time. I haven't heard this song yet at all, so let's listen. That's a lot of people. That's awesome. I like how they say part and part. It's rare to have like a woodwind instrument, especially playing like this in this setting. I've never seen that before, where they're playing with the, you know, the fireworks. She's gonna start singing soon. Oh,
After sleeping through 100 million centuries, we have finally opened our eyes on a sumptuous planet, sparkling with color, bountiful with life. Within decades, we must close our eyes again. Isn't it a noble and enlightened way of spending our brief time in the sun? To work at understanding the universe and how we have come to wake up in it.
Hey!
I like how they tell you the parts. Visuals help a lot too, to kind of help with the music. sounds like a Metallica riff. Definitely a show. Definitely. I liked how they implemented the fireworks, the fire, the visuals is just amazing. Complimented everything that they were doing. I liked how in the bottom it said like different parts, like said part one, part two. I think that was helpful for me, and I guess for other people who are not really used to watching or hearing Nightwish like that, because it kind of showed, hey, there's different parts to this, and this is what's gonna happen here, you know. It kind of like helped me visually see what's going on top of me hearing it. I think they should do like a movie with their songs. It's very story driven, and I think that's what makes them different. It's not like a whole song and here's the bridge, here's the chorus, and then here you go. It's more of like, okay, this is gonna be the story and this is it, and there's gonna be different emotions and different things going on, and that's the song. You know, definitely makes them different, sets them apart, makes them have an awesome fan base. Nightwish is a band that you have to listen to a couple things to kind of really understand what they're about. So you can't just like listen to one song and be like, oh yeah, like I love Nightwish, you know. You have to listen to a couple songs to really be like, okay, now I understand what they are about, what they're doing, and it's very different, and you have to really like concentrate and understand what's going on. And musically, they're awesome. They have so many different parts. Like I'm actually really curious as to how their songwriting goes. I'm pretty sure they have like a documentary of some sort that talks about how they write songs or something. I hope they do, because then that would be cool to react to as well. If you guys know if they do, link me for sure, because I'm curious and I would like to actually talk about that, how they write their songs, since it's a different ball game for sure. Thank you guys for recommending this video to me. If you liked it, this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like the video, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.